Friends, welcome to Chawla's kitchen again. Today I'm going to make a very basic recipe, that is alu gobi masala. So I have seen a lot of videos on YouTube, but what I'm going to make is something different. People add, you know, water to gobi. That really tastes something, you know, something different what we actually eat. Why it's different? Because it's Punjabi. And we are going to make it in a Punjabi way. We add a lot of onion, ginger and garlic to that. And that really smells good, and aroma you can feel in gobi. It's really awesome. So let me show you what ingredients I need for this. I already have chopped cauliflower into bite-sized pieces. And I have used around half of the cauliflower. Big cauliflower I had. So I have used around half the cauliflower with one potato. This is not boiled one. This is the potato which I have like cut into pieces. So I need around one of the onion, one small onion with some ginger, some garlic, then some jeera, that is cumin seeds, with some salt, garam masala, and some chili powder with some turmeric. And this chili, I am not going to use this, but it's optional for you. If you guys really want spicy thing, you can add that. So my oil is already getting heated up. It's already heated up. So let me start the process. First of all, add some jeera, that is cumin seeds, in it. Once jeera is done, we have to put ginger and garlic. I am going to use around 1 tablespoon of garlic. Why I am using this much? Because the garlic taste and ginger taste really feels very good in cauliflower. So my jeera is done. I am going to put ginger in it. Get it overdone. Ginger and garlic is done, so I have put around one small onion in it. Let it get cooked. So once it's like light brown, we have to put cauliflower at that time. So it will take around 3 minutes more. Things are done. I can feel the aroma also. It's really awesome. So now I'm going to put some turmeric powder, not much, like this much. Less than a half teaspoon. With some garam masala. You can see my another recipe of how to make homemade garam masala. So this is my homemade garam masala. With some chili powder. I don't use much. With some salt in it. Around half tablespoon would be okay. So I'm going to put my gobi in this now. Just stir this. People like to use water in it. I really don't stir it. I am not going to use a single drop of water in it. So just put it on the medium heat. I've just put it on a medium heat and cover it with a lid. Let it cook for around 3 to 4 minutes. We'll come again, stir in this between. So it will take around 15 minutes to cook this cauliflower gobi masala. So let me come back and tell you how it would be after 5 minutes. It's around 5 minutes now. I have started. It will take another 10 minutes. So it's on medium heat yet. Keep it in a medium heat. The funda of getting the best sabji is put it on the medium heat for some time, and it really tastes good. So I'm just covering up the lid. It's on a medium heat. We'll check it again back in for 5-10 minutes. It's around 10 minutes now. It's almost cooked. I'll just check it by using my spatula on the potato. You can see potato is getting cut with a spatula. That means it's almost done, but I'll give it like 5 minutes more on a medium heat. Total 20 minutes now and it's almost done. So I'm just going to put some cilantro in there. I like it in like chunky pieces, so I like it this way. If you want it to be more done, like overdone, you can give it like more 5-10 minutes, but I like it this way. And if you will see, it's really, it looks yum. Look at this. Isn't it looking yum? It's so simple, so I would suggest you never complicate like this simple recipe, you know, by adding tomatoes or something else in it or water, because gobi is such a thing, like cauliflower is such a thing. If it's like this way, chunky way, it looks more yum rather than, you know, making it mashy. So try out this recipe, let me know how you like it, and I assure you, you will really love it. And leave me comments, subscribe on my channel. Thank you for watching. Until we meet again, thank you so much. Bye-bye.